He jumped about 6 times before the camera started. The whole fish right out of the water. Gotta hope he gives us another one of those while the camera's rolling.
Here I was, back in the wild again. And I feel right.
Keep pressure on him.
Where I belong. I had that feeling coming over me again. Just like it happened so many times before.
All right, we've been here before.
Here's Shannon
doing his thing again. It's another brute. Coming down past me.
It was kind of dark, another misty dusk. And it came from a tangle down below. And I try to remember everything you taught me so well. I have to decide which way to go. Was I alone or in a hunter's dream? Cause the moment of truth was here and now. I felt his touch, I felt his guiding hand.
Keep the hook in him just in case he flops back in the river. Wait. Oh, there he is.
He's just little.
Jeez. I'd like to get him over that gravel so I can see him. That would be nice. Oh yeah, there he is. I think he's bigger than the last one. Jeez. Oh, he's not liking this. He's starting to tire, I think.
We're not alone when we're in the great outdoors. We got his spirit, we got his soul.
Yeah, but it's just the best sand ever.
He will guide our steps, he'll guide our arrows home.
Good.
The restless spirit forever
goes. You mean that?
Walk with me down the trails again.
Oh, I wasn't recording it all day. And then I'll take it. Yeah.
Nice.